wings and shelter us, and we can anchor to a solid rock. But still what the psalmist writes, he says, the Lord is my light and he is my salvation. Whom should I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Whom should I dread? David goes on to talk about all his enemies that come against him and how he does not have fear because he's in the Lord. The very last verse of that chapter says, wait for the Lord, be strong, and let your heart be courageous. Sing along with us.
Savior.